one. Pedroia makes the play. Throw homer. Two out. Over the third. It gets away. Allan Craig is going to come to the plate. Here's the throw. He is. The umpire making the call. We're going to say he's safe. There was interference at third base. Interference in Middlebrooks at third. Saying obstruction as Craig was tripped coming down the line, and the Cardinals have won this game 5-4. Jim Joyce, did he make the play? Did he make the call right away? It appears that he did, signaling the home plate umpire David DeMuth. A remarkable play by Pedroia's dove to its right on the short out, gets the first man. Watch Craig. In the background, going to third, so the first man is out. The throw is wide, and now Middlebrooks can't get out of the way. Obstruction is called. Craig, who can't run, probably would have been out at home. Saltalamacchia making a great play. There's one out. That's a second out. Wide throw at third. There's the obstruction. Middlebrooks. This game ends with an obstruction call. This game ends 5-4 because of that right there. The throw home, it looked like the tag had Craig.
Yes.
But immediately, Dana DeMuth points down to third base because of this.